wrestled hard. Coach told me get out there and get after it, and that's what I tried. You know, the kid was pretty good. I think he had good movement and like hand fight, but I just had to, you know.
Keep circling. Now big circle.
To me, one, because I wanted to give the seniors, like, you know, like the way off. I wanted to, well, for first, like a South versus North, you know, I wanted to beat them really badly. And I also just, you know, I just had to do my thing. I had to wrestle my hardest, and that's what Coach told me always to do.
Talk about your senior class and their performance tonight.
I think senior class did really good. I think, you know, I'm really proud of them, honestly. Like, I'm only a sophomore, and I think they did really good.